today as part of the vintage show, the sole surviving example of an Avro Cruiser. The Cruiser quite advanced through its time. It had an adjustable seat. B2 just on final to save her away, the owner. The pilot's making it look easy coming into land, but it is a lumpy old day in terms of the wind. And coming in on 3-3 there, you get the rotor effect.